Real Madrid's next match, incidentally, is against Chelsea this coming Saturday in Michigan. And they play Bayern Munich on August the 3rd in New Jersey. But an opportunity for Zidane to run the rule over some of the youngsters here. Last minute instructions for the young brigade. Interesting to see whether well, here's Tejero playing as a central defender. Touch from Zidane was good. Here's Llorente, Odegaard. Zidane, nice little trick, almost got him past Kimpembe. Just squeezed out at the end, but Real Madrid have an opening still. Asensio! Applause from Zidane, that wasn't too far away. Patient build-up here. Odegaard. Asensio's cross. Met by Kimpembe. It's Odegaard again. Asensio! Half-time. But Zidane's youngsters continue to take the game to the French champions. Odegaard.
Can go in his own net in the end.
Here's Di Maria against his former club. Still Angel Di Maria. It's Enzo Zidane who makes the clearance. And just as you were talking there, Alan, it looks like there's a number of... Show us a little more of his skill and... PSG picked him up on a free transfer from Nice this summer. Llorente. Odegaard. Just getting news of the official attendance here at the Ohio State Stadium. 86,641. Oh, absolutely superb turnout here. And Real Madrid looking to close the gap on Paris Saint-Germain. Mariano might drop again for him. Yeah, there to be attacked, the ball.
Well, I think he is a little bit over-aggressive here. As the ball runs away from him. And Kevin Trapp's clearly got it, but he's carried through and caught his head with his knee. Yeah, no need to go through with that. And
in 33 games in all competitions, that's what's earned him a trip here to the United States. Good ball from Zidane. Said that a few times in the past. Pitch up in this particular competition, which has grown from its original roots where matches were only played in the United States. Trying to release Ben Arfa. Now Zidane. Carried out of possession by Stambouli. Going nicely alongside all that, and the fact that at the weekend a right back scored two goals, and tonight a right back has scored two goals. Serge Aurier against Inter, and Meunier off the bench here against Real Madrid.
I think the disappointing player would be Cavani, because you could see the frustration that he hasn't scored. He's had a couple of decent opportunities.
Mariano, who came on in the second half and played out a 0-0 against Paris Saint-Germain after the senior players lost the first half.